Thank you. This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, Erin Winters.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
This is a woman ready to do some damage.
All hail Zelina.
Queen Zelina Cole. Put some respect on the crown's name.
And from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina possesses over a decade of experience in the ring.
Yeah, you may not like her attitude, but Queen Zelina is a true student of the game. She knows every trick in the book, and knowing those tricks has brought her great success.
What is wrong with Queen Zelina's attitude, Saxton? You sound like a real peasant.
Give me about 4 hours, and I'll tell you.
There have been many who've called themselves the queen, but Zelina is the only one with the crown.
Zelina out here tonight, ready for competition. You know, don't let her size fool you. Zelina is as ruthless and as mean as they come once that bell rings.
When she may lack in stature, she more than makes up for in status, Cole. Everyone's stock goes up when Zelina's around, so put some respect on her name.
Oh, my sincerest apologies, Corey. We'll still have to see if Zelina will raise her own stock at the end of this match.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
What a knee!
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Oh, a knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
She's being prepped for something.
Sling blade!
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Launching.
Whoa, what a landing.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Whip back into the ring.
She wants to finish this.
And you know what's next, guys?
Drop with the cover.
Zelina won't come back after that.
Makes a cover. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Erin Winters.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
No longer in someone else's shadow, this wrestler has a bright future.
The following is a handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, Erin Winters.
Few superstars come in the WWE with higher expectations than this woman.
Nepotism can open the door, but now it's up to her to see what she can do with it.
This second generation superstar looks to finish on top in this one.
Stand at attention for Lacey Evans.
And her opponents. First, from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
I'm kind of surprised she didn't make us do her entrance twice.
Well, it's because you're just like the WWE Universe, Saxton. You aren't giving Lacey the respect she deserves.
Listen, I'll give her respect, but I still think she has an attitude.
The sassy Southern Belle is gone, gentlemen. You are now looking at a woman possessed.
I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak.
Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing.
It's hard enough facing one superstar, but tonight, it's one on two.
It's the kind of match that makes you question every decision that brought you to this point. What you had for breakfast, who you took to prom, your support of sketchy organizations online.
I still think that was all a misunderstanding. I've got no proof, but she's got a good heart.
Poor, naive Saxton.
I don't know what Asuka could say, but it does appear quite insulting. She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Big knee to the midsection. She steers clear of that one. A armbar.
Shooting pain in the shoulder is the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. She re-enters the ring now.
He's just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Oh, what a DDT.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
A little showboating from Asuka. Man, face buster.
to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
She's starting to look concerned.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. Oh, this is unique. Oh, man. What a counter. Great escape.
Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency.
Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape.
Clothesline.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Will this be enough?
And she breaks free before a one count.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, that backfired on
her. DDT!
That unique energy of Asuka coursing through her veins.
And there was some force on that move. And that was an effective attack, guys. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
That could be a knockout blow.
She's taking it
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
And she's able to stop the count early.
She is still in this fight.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. What a snap there.
Not safe yet.
Asuka off the ropes. Looking for the victory.
Amazing.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Evans taking flight.
Quick thinking pays off. She's in the ring now.
Using this moment to summon all of her strength.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Inverted. Did she do it here?
And the count stopped short of two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Evans is just trying to show her what real ladylike behavior is.
Oh!
Saw some serious offense.
Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Gets inside the ring.
From the top.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Snapmare could set something else up.
See one more devastating move again. This can be over soon.
German suplex.
What a shot.
Her energy is fading rapidly now.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Ooh, big time strength with the German.
Strong suplex.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good? Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very...
On the top.
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
She has dives into the ring.
Two.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
One. A little peacocking from Lacey Evans, but not sure how that helps her win the match.
She's taking things to ringside.
She's giving the crowd a chance to really soak all in.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. A serious accomplishment.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.
Oh.